say, you know, that, you know, mothers and fathers, man, they both are equally important, and they both play a very fundamental part into everything that exists. You know what I'm saying? So that's what's up. Mother's Day coming up, man. I can't wait. My mother, I love my mom, man. She, I got two moms, actually, to be real about it. My mother and my father divorced when I was like maybe 1 and a half. And then my dad remarried my stepmom before I could even remember the wedding. You know what I mean? I remember that shit. She was just there. I don't remember her not being there. No, actually I do, because my dad used to always feed us beans every day. He couldn't cook over shit, so we ate beans like every day. And then she came along and she made me a spaghetti dinner one time, and I was like, I love you. You are my mom today. So that's what's up.